All right, we want to simplify this so there's no fractional component. So cosine x over sine of x over 1 plus sine of x. And we'll just, I guess we'll reciprocate this. So oops. So I get cotangent x. Yeah, let's do this. Because the sines cancel out. And this just becomes cosine squared x. So I guess I can do cosine squared x over, oops, didn't mean to do that. So this basically just becomes cosecant x secant x minus 1 times, well, these times each other. All right, that's it. Hope that helps.